Good morning. This is EVS Live.
Here today on the traditional territory of the Mississaugas of the Credit First Nation.
Peel Elementary Virtual School. It's Junior Hoyle here, a former Peel student from Brampton, and I played on many of the fields you guys played today. And here I am playing for Team Canada.
Good afternoon. It's the Late Show on EVS Live.
Good morning, EVS. Have you ever heard of a tongue twister before? If not, then here's one I know. Betty bought butter like the butter was bitter, so Betty bought better butter to make the bitter butter better. We would love to hear your tongue twister on The Late Show. Go to the VBS and find a slide that looks like this, and upload your tongue twister video. Your tongue twister can be long or short. Can't wait to hear them on The Late Show.
The strength that Jewish people have has resulted in many great discoveries and inventions. How's it going, FTD Facts family? My name is Leroy Kenton, and you're watching FTD Facts. In this episode, I'm gonna be sharing some surprising Jewish inventions and discoveries that changed the world. At stainless steel at number 7. Hans Goldschmidt, who was a German Jewish chemist, he invented the process for producing carbon-free chromium in the year 1893. And patented the thermite reaction in the year 1895. Now, this discovery was very important for the development of stainless steel, which is an alloy with a high chromium content and low carbon content. Scientists were able to begin producing stainless steel in the early 1900s thanks to Goldschmidt's invention. This steel is not like ordinary steel, and it's very strong enough to fight corrosion. And of course, kitchen appliances made of stainless steel, they're very common and present in almost every household now.
It's important to stay healthy, both physically and mentally. But what actually is mental health? And how can we take care of it? Let's find out on today's episode of
Colossal Questions.
Your mental health is all about your emotional, psychological, and social well-being. And it has a huge effect on how we feel, think, and act. There are all sorts of things that can affect our mental health, genetics, family history, personal experiences, and many other things can have an impact, big or small. Most of us know that we have to eat right and exercise to stay physically healthy. But how to take care of your mental health might not be as obvious. So how can we make sure to be mentally healthy? Well, believe it or not, one of the biggest steps is the same. Eat right and exercise. That's right. Not only does it keep your body healthy, but eating good quality foods, drinking water, and keeping active are all great ways to keep your mind healthy too. Another big part of having good mental health? A good night's sleep. Kids over the age of 13 are recommended to get 8 to 10 hours of sleep every night. And kids from ages 6 to 12 should get even more, between 9 and 12 hours.
ਕੋਈ ਸਵਾਲ ਉਹ ਦੱਸ ਦੇ ਕੁਵਾਰੀਆਂ ਕਿਸ ਦੇ ਤੂੰ ਨਾਲ ਕਿਉਂ ਦੂਰੋਂ ਦੂਰੋਂ ਜਾਨੀ।